I'm going to a cider mill today, and I think my sister's going to be the one who takes the longest to get ready. Okay, I'm turning on my curling iron. I don't even know how to curl hair, but we're going to try. It is so cold in my house right now. Like, I love fall, but, like, I am freezing right now. Honestly, I have a meltdown about my hair. I'm so bad with doing it. Like, and if it doesn't look right, I'm going to cry. Okay, here's what we got going on. I definitely am not doing something right, but we're just gonna do the whole head and I'll come back. Okay, I pinned back my hair, but I think it looks pretty good. I'm gonna brush it out later, but let's get the makeup going. I have my base, so I just need to do like my eyebrows and stuff like that. I think for my makeup, to make it like a little bit like, I don't know, more bold, I'm gonna do eyeliner today. I'm not gonna wing them though, just like simple eyeliner to make my eyes pop. I'm thinking about my outfit, and I got this brown sweater from Target yesterday, if you guys watched my haul. But I don't know how I feel about it. I might end up just wearing like a white sweater with my Zara like vest. Have you guys been watching the drama with that Isaiah girl and Kylie, I think their names are? It was entertaining, but I think there's definitely both in the wrong, but I think the girl, I think she's mainly wrong. Like, yes, I get his mom is totally in the wrong, but it didn't seem like that boy didn't want to change for her. He did. He just, oh, I need to do eyeliner. I'm getting distracted. It's not like he didn't try for her, but it's also, there's a lot more into it than like, obviously, like, I don't know. I'm not talking about it. Forget I said it. This video is getting too long, so I'm just gonna do my eye makeup. I'm doing eyeliner right now, and I'll be back. Okay, here's the makeup. I'm gonna have to do a lippy, but let's brush these curls out and hope they look right. All right, I put powder in my hair, so that's why it looks bad, but I think it's gonna look good. Let's pick out an outfit. Okay, this is my vision. Zara jeans, this brown sweater from Target, and these Target little booties. I don't know how I feel about the outfit. So I like the sweater a lot. I changed my jeans to wide leg jeans just so they'll go over the boots instead of like scrunched in the boots. But I don't know. I think the bottom half is missing something. Okay, I'm back to the Zara jeans with the sweater. It's either these little heel booties or like these booties. But I'm just gonna bring both and ask my sister. Combination. Okay, this is the OOTD. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. All right, gotta go. I feel cute. It's cute, right?